Alright, one of the students actually asked me how to solve these log questions. So, it's not too hard, but it's not too easy either. So, it depends like how much you understand about the log. Okay, this question is something like this. Logs 2x, the whole thing power of 3 is equals to the log base 8x. Which is x must be bigger than 1, because later you will get 2 answers, so you need to choose one of it. Okay, the first very important idea is you can't do anything for the cube here, even though you try to do something like, okay, because a lot of students know that if log 2x cube, right, we can bring the power to the front, it will become 3 log 2x. Yes, you can do this, if and only if this power of 3 is the power for x only. Okay, if today this power of 3 is for the whole thing, then it's not equals to 3 log 2x. Alright, so this is the first very important idea about log. So if this is a 3 here, you couldn't move the 3. Yeah, even though you want to expand this one, that this is also not equals to the log 2x cube. Alright, they are not the same. Okay, so basically this log 2x is just mean log 2x multiply log 2x and then multiply log 2x. It just means it multiplied 3 times. So normally if I see the power like this, I will not do anything for it. I will just leave it like this. Alright. Okay, then the next thing I will do is, yeah, since I can't touch anything at this side, so I will just leave it there. I'll just leave it there like, okay, this is log 2x power of 3. But I can do something on this side, right? Because it's not the same power, then I will change base to, I will change this log 8 to the log 2, base 2. X right at the top, 8 right at the bottom. Alright, then you should know the log 2 8 is equals to 3. If you not sure about this, you can just change the 8 become 2 power of 3. Then 3 you can move to the front. 3 log 2, 2 will give you 1. So eventually you will get a 3 here. Because what? Because what I want to do now is I'm going to change this number into 3. Alright, then the next thing is I'm going to divide the log 2x for both sides. So I divide log 2x for both sides, that's mean this one will left 1, this one will left 2. Okay, maybe some of you are a bit confused about what do I mean by I divide for both sides. So basically what I'm doing now is, now I have log 2x power of 3, right? I divided log 2x here, and then that's mean I can think something like I moved my log 2x to the other side, it become divide, right? Here we left 1 over 3. Then here I have 3 of it. Here I only have 1 of it. Then I can cut, right? I still have 2 of it. You get it? Then I will move my square to the other side. I will get square root positive and negative 1 over 3. Like very beginning, I say the purpose of giving you this domain, or you call it range here, because you might not be able to accept both of the answer. So if you're not sure, you just write both, and then at the end you got the final answer, then only you erase the wrong one, or you just rejected it. Alright, so then what I'm doing next is I'm going to move my log 2 to the other side. My x will become 2 power of square root positive negative 1 over 3. Then here you should have both answer, 2 power of square root 1 over 3 or 2 power of negative square root 1 over 3. So what you can do next is you tap this the whole thing into your calculator. See, is it both value also bigger than 1 or not? If any value less than 1, then you will just reject the answer. Okay, so you just tap 2 power square root 1 over 3, then you will get 1.492. Which is 9, which is bigger than 1, or this one, if I add a negative for it, I will actually get 0.67, so which is less than 1, right? So this answer should be rejected, or you just erase it, or you just cancel it out. Okay, because here there only one answer, which is x must be bigger than 1. So this kind of log question is not really hard if you like understand the log rule so well. But if you are not, then you do this kind of question, you must be very careful. Alright, I hope this short video actually can give you more insight about log. Alright, I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.